Hi, and welcome back to the forest. The scary forest, or the scary chasm cave, where I'm just, which is for you in the last episode, have been fighting Virginia and cannibals. And I am kind of lost, but I did find the tennis players. And I'm checking my book, and now we have survived 133 days. I need to find my way out of here. I need to find my way up to the beginning of this cave, because I need to get some more food. I was hoping I was going to find some soda because I have so little to drink. No. Down. I have 3. I only have 1 drink left, I think, in the water skin. And I have to use explosive. No. And it's dark. I don't have a flashlight. And it's scary. And oh god. So, I know when we climb up here, because we didn't climb down here, but we saw that when I got lost first, that if I climb up here, we are close, I think, to get back to the beginning of the cave. But I need to go back here to make sure I have cleared this cave out, and I'm also looking for a suitcase that should have the tennis outfit. I want to see these balls. I really hope it's no more Virginia or so on. I hope it's not so far at all. Because I did open this suitcases. And here the poor tennis players are. And I got the racket. It was here I killed. I hope I killed Virginia. I saw that I hit her once with an explosive, but she surely must take more than one. I don't like this humming sound. Please don't be anymore. I don't know where this is leading. I haven't saved either in a really long time. See some suitcases here, but I... Wait. I hear something. There may be a babies. No! Virginia. Are they the... Is that the same Virginia? Can't believe it. It's a Virginia there. Is it the same or is it another Virginia? Because the place where I was standing wasn't so good. I was falling down. This is not good. This is a bad place. Isn't it like a dead end? Because it says I haven't cleared this cave yet. Oh, I can't believe it. Can't believe it. That we have to fight Virginia again. And I mean, I have come so far. So to not clear out if it's only a little left here. They so stupid. How many chocolate bars did I pick up? How is it with arrows with these that you can make flammable? My favorite ones. But it's too bad that it is so dark. I'm so sorry for that. And how am I supposed to fight her? It doesn't seem to be anything I can climb. Oh! To climb up on. How am I supposed to lure her over here? Don't like to use all of these items. She doesn't care about this, does she? Oh no, she's not even there. This is the only cliff I can be standing on. Only have 2 explosive left. Was kind of hoping that I didn't have to deal with her. That I have taken her out already. Virginia! Virginia! Hoo-hoo. Come and show yourself! Please! Yeah, like that! Comsy, comsy! Yeah, look at that! Isn't that great? She jumped up here. I was like, I have to have ice in my belly. I got her! But wait, I cannot carry anymore. Oh, but wait, I can maybe can do like this. So, I equipped one. And then I get the creepy armor. I got her! Please don't be any more mutants. I can't deal with it. I can't deal with it. There are probably a lot of babies. But, what's this? Not something I can pick up. To-do list have been... another tennis player. Look! Look, I have... Oh, I have cleared the chasm cave! I cleared the chasm cave! I can't speak. Oh! Yes! Yes! Oh, I'm so happy! Let's see, is this full? I haven't... Oh, I have used it a little. How do I refill it? Use? That was weird. So. Please! Don't be any more here. Give me some... oh, here's a campfire. You can have a little light. Give me some... batteries. And sodas. Here's another one. And here is the bag. That I think contains the tennis outfit. Little hard to see, but it looks like I have some short pants. Let's see, if I take on my... bathrobe? Tennis outfit. Yeah. Oh. And here is just tennis balls. There's nothing I want. That is nothing. Are there anything else here? It was a dead end. Oh, I'm so happy. I've cleared the chasm cave. Oh. I'm really happy. Then it's the hanging cave. I don't understand what it is that I haven't been. So please, hello, please. Saying please to myself. Find a way back out. Hello, wait, we should go here. Because I need to restock. Climbing axe. Oh, I'm so happy. I actually thought that I made a blunder when I was going here and got lost and everything. You are not serious! Heal! Heal! I could have died! I could have died! Man, what the? Oh. Oh, I am healing. I am healing. Oh my god! Did you see that? I mean, it wasn't so I could get up. Oh, no, I don't dare to climb here. No, you should follow the rope, but the aiming, oh, you're so bad. And now what? How am I supposed to get up? Supposed to get up? Though you know nothing for me to stand on. Is this a trap? How do I get to that wall? Oh! No! I was trying to climb. Jesus. No! Oh! Oh gosh! 1, 2, 3, 4 babies? One, two, three, four. Does it mean that it is another Virginia here? No. These passengers, no? Because are you been here and place this one? And I didn't see any Virginia then, did I? I don't know. But this is the way back out, I hope. Is this what I... No, I was thinking if the bird jumped, but... Oh, here it is. Oh, this has been an adventure, these couple of episodes. I mean, you know, if I had, I've lost my health, so I've been hung up again. I would have been so terrible. Oh, but now I can take wristwatches. Need can't carry so many, but oh, I can carry only 4. Oh, look at this! We are here. Oh, eat. But what am I gonna do with this drinking? What am I gonna do? Now it's empty. So you have one. I need to go out and save also. And it looks like it's night time. Oh. Man, wait a minute. Why am I wearing this? No idea. Okay. Well, wasn't this an adventure? So, in the next episode, I should try to find my way back down to the sinkhole bottom and dive into that pond again and go back to where we left it on day 127. And it is... ...134 now. But boy, was I close to... to make a fool out of myself again. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. And... see you in the next one. Take care. Bye.